Alright dudes, what's going on? We're doing a Dax I Can't Breathe reaction video. This just dropped minutes ago. Shout out to my guy Dax, bro. I know he watched a lot of these. I found him through the ISIS freestyle and then the Homicide freestyle. I love those. And then he just dropped his new EP. I'll say it for you, of course. And then now he has dropped his first music video from that EP, I Can't Breathe. So this one is going to be interesting. I think, correct me if I'm wrong, this might be, it might have been Book of Revelations, but it's one of the two where he recorded it in the LA area, kind of like north of LA, where he asked fans to come out and participate in the video. And I was going to go, but it was just a little too far for me, and that's when everything was still normal and I had class and everything. But we're going to get into this. We're going to react to it. I've listened to the song quite a bit, so yeah, we're going to see how powerful this video is, man. He never disappoints with these music videos, so I'm excited, dude. Let's get, oh, moving day. All right.
Have you ever felt this weight on your chest?
December 10th, 2019. Recently, then.
I can't breathe. I'm struggling finding the balance between what I want and I need.
He has a shirt on. Good start.
Playing with God, but it feels like the devil's been coaching the team. I got so much to say, but anxiety whispers and tells me to speak. I've been living on earth for one day. I wish I could go live in my dreams. I've been lost in my mind for a minute. I'm searching for somewhere to go. I look right at my mom and I cry because I wish she didn't have to get old. I got all of these people around me. But
that's rough, man. That's rough. Every time I hear that line, it's like, that hits, man. Looking at your mom and looking at her and just your parents in general and watching them get old in front of you. It hurts. It sucks. But at the same time, it's better to watch them get old than not having that opportunity, you know?
Why do I still feel alone? I got all this money. I just bought a house, but with nobody in it, it isn't a home. All of these contacts inside of my phone, but I can't come in contact with someone to hold. Sometimes I sit in the shower and cry because the water disguises my tears in the flow. Look in the mirror, I don't see a soul. Looking for love, but I'm on the road. This isn't a song. This is a poem, God.
If you have a house, it doesn't necessarily mean it's going to feel like home. You got to understand that, man. So many, I feel like so many successful people in general have that feeling. He says he sits in the shower to this, and the shower disguises his tears. And man, he used to write poems. I'm pretty sure that's how he got into the rap game, the industry in general. He used to write poems and he wanted to put them into music form, and he has succeeded so far, man. Let's keep going.
Can't breathe. I'm not even tired, but I just want to sleep. I'm drowning in pain. It's getting too deep. This weight is enormous. I'm crying for help, but don't nobody see. I'm at war in my head every day. I've been screaming and fighting for peace. I'm hurt, my heart's full of rage. My life is a book that they can't even read, cause I'm bleeding on every page. Our people are dying too young and we tired of commenting all on their page. We just said a prayer for one and woke up and another was taken away. Let me know if it's better in space. I wanted the money, I got it, and now that I'm rich, I got nothing to chase. I'd rather be happy and broke than rich with no one to love every day. I know every
hear that? I'd rather be happy and broke than be sad and rich, basically. And the chains, man, the chains just show, it's like a personification, or not even a personification, it's something for the, so you can see what he feels like. So the chains are kind of is it like a metaphor? I don't know, it's just like a way to visualize, like, physically and see what he feels like he's, because he can't breathe, he feels like he's tied down, he's enchained.
Everybody relates. I hope that you hear while I pray. He say,
yeah, man.
I can't breathe. I can't. I'm on my knees. I'm begging you, please. Yeah. They left me for dead, created the storm. They thought I would drown, but they didn't know that I'm a sea. And yes, I'm looking for help. I wanted to love, but I couldn't love because I didn't love myself. I'm
yeah, man.
Everyone else. No more blaming everyone else. From now on, I'm blaming myself. I can't breathe. I'm struggling finding a balance between what I want and I need. I've been playing with God, but it feels like the devil's been coaching the team. I got so much to say, but anxiety whispers and tells me
so.
Tell me to speak.
I want to highlight what he said before, man. You can't... It's... You just basically got to love yourself. And you can't blame anyone else for not being able to love yourself. You gotta take responsibility. You gotta take accountability. Even though I feel like that is true, I feel like you gotta acknowledge that the voice in your head that tells you no, the voice in your head that causes doubt for yourself, that causes your low self-esteem, that voice doesn't come from yourself, because to us as humans, we don't think like that. And this is something I got from Gary Vee, that that voice put in your head, that negative voice put in your head, comes from someone else. And you just gotta get that out of your head. But at the same time, you're the only one that can pull yourself out of that. So you gotta take accountability, and you can't blame anyone else for being in the position you're in. It's gotta come from you. I can't breathe the dark, but I sleep, I cry, yes, I weep, they don't know. That's what that meant, man. That's what that meant. The underwater. I physically can't breathe. That's what that meant. Honestly, man, shout out to Dax, bro. Round of applause, bro. Round of applause. That was great. That was amazing. That was powerful. In my opinion, I enjoyed that so much more than just the audio. Like, the audio was good, but being able to visualize it, see the emotion, the passion, the you could feel it, especially with the headphones on. You can feel everything he's trying to convey in his music through his voice, his tone, everything, his passion. You could feel it all in the music video. So yeah, man, shout out to Dax, bro. Really, really love this dude, and I feel like he has big things coming, dude, man. This dude works so hard. I love this guy. He knows how to rap. He can sing, how you see in this video, and he has a message in his music. This music is meaningful. It has meaning, something we don't really have much of today, that I personally do appreciate when artists do put meaning into their lyrics and all that stuff, man. Once again, shout out to him, bro. Hope he watches this. Drop a like on this video if you guys haven't already, man. That'd be awesome to see. Subscribe to the channel as well. I'm going to be doing more reaction. Probably going to make another channel for reaction video. So yeah, subscribe if you haven't already. I will be doing another channel probably very soon. Thank you guys so much for watching. I'll see you guys next video. Have a nice day. And I'm out.